لقي الرئيس الإيراني إبراهيم رئيسي ووزير الخارجية حسين أمير عبد اللهيان والعديد من المسؤولين الآخرين حتفهم في حادث طائرة هليكوبتر يوم 19 أيار مايو. ووقعت المأساة في الجبال الشمالية للبلاد بعد وقت قصير من مغادرة مروحيتهم المجال الجوي الإيراني عقب اجتماع حدودي مع الرئيس الأذربيجاني إلهام علييف.
Iranian President Ibrahim Raisi, Foreign Minister Hossein Amir Abdollahian, and several other officials perished in a helicopter accident on May 19th. The tragedy unfolded in the country's northern mountains not long after the helicopter departed Iranian airspace following a border meeting with Azerbaijani President Ilham Aliyev. The sun was shining as Raisi shook hands with his Azeri counterpart, Ilham Aliyev, at their border on the bridge over the calm waters of the Aras River in the middle of the dam. The day had got off to an apparently good start. Previously, frosty relations between the two nations appeared to be warming. On the route picked by the flight crew for their journey to the regional center of Tabriz, where the president's plane was waiting, the weather was worsening. Although seasonal rains had been diminishing, another weather front was moving in, cold and wet. Fog was thickening around the rugged, remote and unforgiving 1,800-meter, 5,900-feet peaks on the direct flight path. In the middle of the night, while hundreds, if not thousands, of medics, mountaineers, soldiers, police, and even the elite Revolutionary Guard Corps scoured the steep mountain peaks and deep ravines as it was a Turkish drone, a Kinsey, flying loops above the clouds that first located traces of the helicopter. Although, when the rescue team reached the scene, it was too late. There was the lifeless president of Iran laying on the ground, said to have blood on his hands. As they recovered the leaders from the scene, people in Tehran mourned and cried on the streets. Today, on the 21st of May 2024, President Ibrahim Raisi's funeral takes place in Tabriz near the crash site. The conclusion has been reached. Unfortunately, the president of Iran is no more, and what really caused his death is a mystery. Many countries already have offered their condolences to Iran, but that is all we know for now. Take care.